Hi, Artie, and welcome back to Stem Cell Talks. Today we want to discuss a key advance in organ replacement. Researchers have developed a protocol for a fully functioning lung utilizing the subject's own stem cells. Here's how it works. Researchers take a donated lung and decellularize it, basically stripping it of all functioning cells such as blood and lung cells. And what you have left is a connective matrix of collagen fiber, scaffolding if you will. This scaffold is then repopulated with the subject's own stem cells. This engineered lung is then transplanted back into the subject, where it continues to develop into a fully functioning lung, including vascularization, which is particularly difficult to achieve. Vascularization is the development of blood vessels, which are needed to carry oxygen and nutrients to the cells and carry away waste. What is unique here is researchers took advantage of the body's own maintenance and repair mechanisms to complete the regrowth of the lung, as opposed to attempting to regrow a completed lung in vitro, meaning outside the body, before transplantation. In essence, researchers transplanted a partially reconstructed lung and let the body and the stem cells do the rest. This represents a significant advancement for the hundreds of thousands of patients awaiting an organ donation. And it is yet another example of the emerging regenerative treatments that are taking advantage of the symbiosis between a patient's own stem cells and the body's natural repair and maintenance mechanisms. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like us and to subscribe, and we'll see you again soon.